Longview's 2016 edition of the Gap Factor. Right? We have a jam-packed lineup this evening with lots of acts, but we do apologize for the lack of acts as we have been struck by the play by some of the murders. We have acts ranging from singing and dancing to a little bit of comedy or fighting. Over to you, Sam.
Thank you, Mr. Tim. So we have a great selection of judges here tonight. Some with not that much talent, others with none at all. So first of all, here we have Miss Hermione Granger. With her harsh but fair criticism, she's known to report an act when it's good, and if it's bad, kick it out of the room and the door. what are you looking for in an act tonight, Miss Granger? Next we have the Mario Brothers. Now Mario, you're often going to be on the door when you're invented. Are there any advice for the boys tonight?
Just keep going all the way through and don't give up.
Awesome. And for the building, do you know that they can't remember this whatsoever? What are you looking for tonight?
A few nice puppies.
Nice puppies, right. So you can talk about that. How about you two?
Thank you.
judges. Great to see the boys up there listening to Mario's advice and keep going. Keep going up there. They're going to keep up with the difference of other things. So up next we have what we formerly known as Double MCB, but due to the plague, we have lost two of those MCBs in my life to buy, so now it's just CB, Ukern and Rufus Powder. These boys have been driven to have invented the dance movement with, and they'll be performing that up now, so I'm very excited to see the student performance, and I think they should be ready for it.
I'm going to be able to
Our next But unfortunately, due to unforeseen circumstances, the middle toilet has decided to pull out. So, we're left with the happy toilets.
Thank you. I'm going to do some stretching. Please do not move.
used to copy all my stuff on.
Please.
These gents do love rub. They love rub so much that they're singing.